Yo, welcome guys to a brand new episode of Cruz Azul to Champions League Career Mode. Right now we're starting off with, I think, our third match day. We're against State Reims, or however you want to pronounce it. We're playing in our home stadium. I think it's our third game of the league. Last one, in the last video, as you guys saw, we lost against PSG. Like, I don't know, bro. I don't know what happened to me, bro. Alright, so this is the third match day, and let's make it a good one. So, I'm starting two youngsters in my squad, like two players from my, from my youth academy. A center forward, I put him as Cam, and a left/right back. So, let's see how they do. I for sure need to do some signings before the transfer window ends. Before I started the video, I did some scouting, but the scouting won't, like, officially, like, oh my gosh, what was that? Fuck, okay. Anyways, like I was saying, the scouting won't officially, like, I won't actually receive the scouting yet until, like, 2 weeks, I don't know. So I scouted these players, it says this amount of days remaining for scout to be finished, and blah, 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 so yeah. Some players that I'm thinking of getting is Johan Vazquez, for sure, you know, decent center back, decent potential as well. There's also some players that I wanted to scout as well and just see how much they are, because they're players that have high potential, but they're expensive, like, at the moment. Like, I don't know, I just give it a try, just see how much they, I just want to see how much they cost, you know, like, see if there's anything I could do in the future to save up, maybe, for these players, because I know some of these are actually good players. Alright, we're going now. Come on, defend. Oh, okay. Come on.
En una de esas de tanto toque hasta los mareados resultan ser ellos, Marito.
Oh, he's gonna do a pass, right? Ooh, I knew it. Oh, sheesh. All right, here comes Escobar. I might potentially sell Escobar and get this other player that one of my friends recommended me. I searched him up. Decent right back. Good potential. Better potential than my current right back, for sure. That's for sure. So, I don't know. Depends how much he costs. We might buy him this season. It just depends, but for sure I need to focus on left back and maybe another center back, because I got Edson because he could play both midfield and center back. Vamos, because my midfield right now, my two stars is Gavi and Charlie, and I just sold my Cam, and I really want another one more midfield, you know, just to like be there, because at the moment I'm using a youngster in the midfield, because I really want like another Cam, you know, like another midfield player. If not, it's okay, I could just rock a 4-4-2 flat and just have those two midfields, but another midfield would feel nice, so I'll probably get like a cheap one, you know, like maybe like Xavi Simmons, like something like that, something a cheap midfield that could really like grow in this team. Alright, so oh yeah, I have Mouku as left back. I mean left back, oh my gosh, as left wing. And he's right now, so in this game, I think he's doing pretty good. That was too much power. Fuck. Should have calmed me down. Oh yeah, I forgot to let you guys know, Romero, my striker slash left wing, whatever you guys want to call him. I actually sold him, guys. I did that off camera because after I started recording, I was like, oh shit, I got an offer. And I forgot to record that part, but yeah, Romero, I sold him for 30 mil. Originally, his value is like, what, 18 mil? Or around there, right? And they offered me like, I forgot how much they offered me, but I was like, nah, fool, I'm asking for 30 mil. And surprisingly, they actually took that. But it's not official yet. Like, they haven't, like, already done agreements with him, but like I haven't received that email that says, "Oh, Romero has finally successfully been sold, and here's your money accumulated to your board." But yeah, so we'll see if Romero is officially sold. Goal, 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 goal. Ah! But yeah, that's one thing I want to mention, guys, to you. I was trying to buy Acevedo as well for my goalkeeping during off-camera, but that didn't go well as planned. So I was trying to be a little bit sneaky and like reduce his value, like buy him like 2 million like less than his value, and the fucking manager was like, "Nah, fool, fucking scammer," and told me it, and just ended negotiations with me on the spot. But yeah, Acevedo will be a good goalkeeper. We'll see what happens. Shoot. Here comes Chucky. No, Gavi. Ah. I don't think that was Gavi. I think that was the center forward who I was talking about. Bro, I don't know how young these guys are. Like, youngsters. But, bro, but we need Santi Jimenez back, bro. Because the reason why I sold Romero is because he's already getting old. He's like 29, 30. And he's, I don't think he's gonna give me more potential. But Santi Jimenez and Moukoko will be those two strikers that will really make a difference in this team.
Charlie Rodriguez.
Oh shit.
Buena intercepción. Quiso dejar seguir, pero termina pitando la falta anterior.
Falta, bro. You tripping, bro.
Hernandez. Toca y toca por los costados, quieren buscar un espacio. Era falta, pero el árbitro la deja seguir.
Fenomenal.
Pase bastante peligroso. Cruz Azul que está poniendo a trabajar al árbitro, señalando la falta. Necesita cruzar la pelota.
And that. Ah, here comes Charlie.
Rápida transición al ataque. Hay falta, pero la deja seguir.
Aplica la ley de la ventaja, como tiene que ser.
On?
Hace bien la defensa, frustrando el ataque.
Come on, guys, we need to win.
Hace tiempo que el Manchester United venía persiguiendo un jugador de estas características y hoy lo podemos verificar. Acá lo tienen.
No way.
Se puede confirmar la noticia, el entrenador está contento y la hinchada lo quiere ver ya en la cancha.
Marito, y se le van a acercar a mostrar una tarjeta amarilla.
Bueno, creo que se pasó un poquito y se la merece.
Romero se escapa y puede ser. Absurda pérdida de pelota. De aquí en más 30 minutos le quedan al partido.
Uh-oh. Come on, run. Nice. Come on, dude, we need to score a goal. We need to stop lacking.
Interceptando el pase.
Come on, run.
Esto puede terminar en gol.
Nice interception, Edson. What do you guys think? Should I put Edson at center back or midfield? What do you guys think? So I could run a holding, 4-3-3 holding, and put him as CDM. And then for center back, we could put Johan Vasquez. What do you guys think? What do you guys think? That's a good shot? Oh, that's a goal. That's a goal.
Romero.
Romero.
Golazo para ponerse arriba.
Cuidado, que hay tiempo para mucho.
Así están las cosas, señoras y señores. 2-1.
No.
Ha estado espectacular recuperando la pelota. Ya solo queda el portero.
Muku. Let's go. Look at this man go.
Marito, dos goles de ventaja ya.
Yo creo que no sé si es
merecido. Alright, some substitutions. Gavi. Actually, this guy's more tired. Actually, never mind. This guy's doing good. He's like 16 years old.
Pero los goles son los que marcan la diferencia.
Y por ahora el marcador 3-1. Quedan 15 minutos en este partido. La pelota que se escapa por el costado y saque de manos. Todo preparado para que entre.
See, that's another reason why I want another midfield player, because Charlie and Gavi get tired. I really need to get another like midfield, like Xavi Simmons or someone like that. I don't know, just another player.
Una pelota con enorme potencial. Ahí está, ahí lo tiene.
Let's go. Who was that? Fucking goal. Huescas.
Creo que ya lo sabían, pero este gol lo que confirma es que en la cancha uno nada más quiso jugar, el otro no existe. Ahí van los dos buscando la pelota.
It's still gonna be one. I'm gonna just end the match. Jump to sim.
Y míralo cómo avanza.
Oh no. Oops.
Siga, dice el
árbitro. I meant to put.
Está bien, con el librito en la mano.
Hold up. Jump to result, because we already won, just wanting to, yeah. Looks like we did a good game, guys. Alright then. Uh-oh, why is this show like that? Benevut. Oh, Firmino to Inter Milan. That is interesting. That is very interesting. Okay, let's see. Hopefully around this week we could get the results back of the scouting players I scouted for. Ooh, Champions League. Let's see the group stages. Oh, never mind. Yeah, let's see group stages draw. Be very interesting. Hold on, I'm gonna sneeze. PSG beat Lyon 3-1. Oh, excuse me, guys. Sorry. Shit, we're actually against Lyon. Match reschedule. Choose a deadline for submitting the finalists for the Mexico National Cup to the combination. Alright, guys, I'm gonna do this quick. I don't think I'm gonna change anything. What the fuck? Who brought this guy in? They'll try to retire? Okay. Let's see. I want Carlos Vela. Cordoba's going up and ready. That's good to see. Why is Chicharito not here? Why is Chicharito not here? Sorry, guys. Let's take off Funes Mori, but Chicha. Chicharito. I actually won the World Cup with Mexico. Yeah, in this career mode. So that's pretty good. Yeah, I think that's it, bro. I don't know who else to add. I'm just doing this quick, honestly. Like deadass, I'm just doing this quick. Like deadass. Moreno's already old, bro. But we already have Montes. Oh, we don't have Johan Vasquez? Bruh, we're lacking on that, bruh. The hell is this fool? Shit, how do you check their age? Okay, I'm gonna take off. And then this fool's old, right? 28. I'm gonna take off Salcedo and try to find Johan Vasquez. Just quickly. Damn, Julian Araujo's injured. Is that Santi Jimenez? Oh, that's Santi Jimenez. That's injured. So dumb. Alright, where is he? He's like, what, 71? There he is. Let's call up Johan Vasquez. Alright, that should be good. Alright, see, our match got rescheduled. Interesting. Who are we getting in the group stage of the Europa League? Let's see. Oh. Who's in our group stage, guys? Cruz Azul, vamos! Who's in our group? Where am I? Oh, Man U's in our group. Okay, that's gonna be interesting. Okay. Okay, guys, so Man U is in our group stage, guys. Man U. I repeat, Manchester United. Cristiano Ronaldo. You name him. He's on there. Whatever, please know that these players. Yeah, I know. Oh, I think it says that because Santi Jimenez is injured and we're like short on one player. Come on, guys. Need to get ready. We're against Man U. It's in our group stage. Vamos. Leon Stadium. We're going for the win, guys. We're going for the win. Vamos.
Hola y bienvenidos a esta transmisión de eSports. El Groupama Stadium se prepara para ser anfitrión de otro choque de alto voltaje. En los comentarios estará Mario Alberto Kempes y relatándole cada una de las jugadas. Aquí les habla Fernando Palomo. Otro encuentro apasionante de la Ligue 1 aquí en Francia. El Olympique Lyonnais se estarán cruzando ante el poderoso conjunto de la máquina celeste de la Cruz Azul.
La verdad que tenemos por delante dos equipos con un ataque espectacular.
Oh, shit.
Así que, cuidado con los
jugadores.
Interviene bien.
Oh, shit. No way, bro.
El territorio que le corresponde para ir a buscar esa pelota. Charlie Rodríguez.
Come on, Charlie.
Este buena, parece buena. Se convirtió en un muro el muchacho. Es todo un ejercicio de paciencia lo que está haciendo este equipo. Y han perdido la pelota ahora.
Dude, I just realized that since we're in Europa League, that means we're going to be playing more games this season. And my players will for sure get tired. I really need to do some serious signs. Come on, Chucky! No! Oh my gosh. Oh.
Maravilloso.
Usen Awar. Este puede ser el de la ventaja.
What a save, Jurado. This is why you're still on the team when you're not, haven't been sold yet.
Impresionante.
Y ahí se viene el tiro de esquina, la caldera. Formidable la tajada de este arquero ante la llegada de cabeza.
Hay que tener reacción para poder agarrar esa pelota.
All right, here comes Edson.
El equipo en su propio campo. Romero. Qué buen anticipo. Esta puede ser.
Just fucking go. No way, that was one of our youngsters, Dizanar, whatever, how you pronounce his name. For sure, we're gonna be using more youngsters in this season. If we can't make the appropriate signings, we're probably gonna be using our youth academy more this season. Because keep in mind, Europa League, we're gonna be playing more goals. I would really want to rest my players, you know? I don't wanna, like, you know, like, yeah, you get what I'm trying to say, right? Okay, here comes Chucky. Oh my gosh.
va a reponer la pelota desde el costado. Y se quita la marca de encima.
Ooh, look at Romero. What a play.
Y alegría en el equipo que quedan dos arriba. Buen partido.
Y con esto la pizarra 2-0.
Come on, vamos, vamos. Vamos, máquina. La máquina celeste. La máquina celeste.
Ha recuperado ya la pelota para su equipo. Hussein Aouar. Qué buena pelota metieron.
No creo easy que there. Final que esperaba.
Ahí mueven bien la pelota entre uno y otro. Buen balón que metieron. Y le pega con un
Charlie. Dude, yeah, we're winning. We're for sure winning. After when we just halftime, I'm gonna just sim the result. Guess everything Leon's make a comeback. I mean, it's FIFA. You never know. So, well, you gotta know, man.
Han sido bastante pacientes en la creación del juego, pero perdieron el balón. Charlie Rodríguez. Romero. A ver quién se queda con la bocha ahora. Hussein Aouar. Hussein Aouar. Esto puede terminar en gol.
Damn, all right then.
Que acaban de clavar. Ahí está, llegamos al final.
All right, just the same. I think 3-1 is a good. All right, yeah, we won. Was on transfer offer. I'm reaching Mancini in additional 6-4-4. You can find details, bruh. They really want to take Chucky Lozano from me. How much Chucky's worth? Who's even Mancini? Hold up. Is he young, bruh? They want to give me a center back. Okay. I don't know. I mean, that could be a good swap. Yes, he's 25 and decent 83 potential, but I don't know. He would be a better CB and B pair. Nah, man, bro. Bro, dude. All right, so we got okay. Jurado transfer offer. Is that the same team that has Ortega? Oh yeah, I also wanted to get Nuno Mendes as an option. 52, fuck, nah, bro. Bro, 13 days, I really wanted to get this fool, bro. I don't know his value. Okay, he's 75 rating. Okay, we're gonna go for him. Timber, Acevedo. And they really want Jurado. Fuck. This is gonna be interesting. Alright, let's go with Ortega. I know for sure we're gonna buy him. Alright, player swap. What can we give them? No one. Offer transfer fee. Would be willing to pay 9 million for Ortega. Ortega. They want 13 plus 50% sale on clause. Bro. Bro. What? Nah, bro. Look, bro. I can do 11 mil. Homie's trying to scam me, bro. 12 mil. Okay, I saved myself 2 extra million. Welcome.
No.
Good to see you both. Hope we've been looking after you. Shall we get started? Squad crucial? Yeah, you're gonna be crucial in my squad, bro. Gonna be like what, 28? Oh, should we do 5 years, guys? 5 years, yeah. I was gonna say 4, but then again, he's still young, so not bad. 5. From there, we'll see. So, disregard release clause. Oh, wow. They want a release clause no matter what. And negotiations. Counter. Bro, what's your value again? Deny release clause. Bruh, that will fake the numbers. Oh my gosh, look at this dude. Edit wages, a signing bonus. Alright, you're a good player. I'll keep you 37, yeah. Signing bonus. Let's be 300. And then edit bonus. You won 25 clean sheets, you'll get 1 million. This fool, I don't think he's gonna get clean sheets, but let's just remove that. And then submit the offer. Okay, now they increase the wages. Okay, I'll give you 400 bonus, but we need to agree on 40. That's good, right, bro? You guys can't play. That's good enough for me. I don't care anymore. All right, guys. Give me 1 second. But yeah, we got him already. Should we go for Keylor Navas? Or is that no?
Let your heart see the colors all around you. Let your heart see the colors all around you. Let your heart see the colors all around you.
Hold up, guys. All right, gotta text the homie Neri M. Yo. Let's add Ortega to the squad. Bruh, what's this dude doing here, bruh? We're at the end of this season. Bro, take me back to my squad hub. There you go. Damn, why is everybody like, I got to look. Homie's like, nah, fool, he's not. I don't think Romero actually got officially sold. That fool has that fool still in my club. Alright, guys, need to think who else? Johan Vasquez. Let's look at our office. We have 33 mil left. Damn, Kane went to Madrid. Who should we get? We have 33 mil. You know what? I'm go for Johan Vasquez. I was gonna go for this fool, but because he's pretty good. He's young, he's good. In real life, he's actually doing very good, you know? I don't know why not that much people like talk about him. His value is 5. Come on, bro. I'll give you 5 mil for him, bro. Come on, you're Pumas. You need the money. Fuck no, bro. 18% sound clause. Alright, I'll do 6 mil. Just because you're the homie. Damn. Can you do 7 mil? 7.5. Can you do 7.5? I guess it cannot do 7.5. Alright. Alright, what's it gonna be, crucial or rotational? I'm gonna put crucial and then put Edson CDM. What do you guys think? Is that a good shout or no? We'll see what he wants his squad rate and his squad role. Put him is important. Five redo, yeah, we could work with them. Damn, they want a release clause. So his current salary is 9.6k. Your center back, I want to give you. Do you guys think 30k is good? What do you guys think? I forgot how much I give Edson. Fuck, bro. Let's give him 50k. He's an important player. Signing bonus. I'll give you 300 signing bonus. Let's see what he was offering there. Alright, that's reasonable. Bet. Now keep in mind, this was going to be important, so I had to give him a decent wage. Alright, can we get Seb anymore? Alright. First to buy him. Last summer signing for. We're gonna try Acevedo. We need a good goalkeeping to make Europa League. How much is my budget? We might have to do player swap. 24k, fuck. It's gonna be, okay. What kind of player swap? Oh, Ivan Morales. I'm not gonna need him. And then propose off transfer fee. Come on, bro. Don't fail me, bro. 17 mil. Come on, bro. Don't go. Don't ask for a lot. Too much, bro. I don't think I can do that. There's no transfer fee. Come on, bro. You have to keep bear in mind. I'm broke. Come on, 220 mil, bro. You gotta keep in mind. I'm broke, bro. I'm broke. This club is barely making any money. Europa League is gonna be a boost in our economy. 30 mil now. Nah, you tripping balls, bruh. Nah. Dude, how bad do we want this keeper? Should we give him Angel Romero? Cause I don't think Angel Romero's getting sold. We'll give you Angel Romero an extra 5 mil, bro. Take it or leave it. Take it or leave it, bro. Fuck. Dude, I did not think this through. Alright guys, we're gonna try one more. We're gonna try 25 mil. But that just makes only 63k for his wages and everything. He's gonna ask for a bonus and stuff. Okay. 23 mil is my last offer. Yeah, I don't think it's the one. Yeah, I don't think it's the one to buy. I just want to sell it from this. Alright, should we just ignore Acevedo and... Bro, even Keylor Navas is cheaper, bro. He's higher rated. Just try to buy Keylor Navas, guys. You know what? Fuck it, bro. We need a keeper. Alright, fair enough. But keep in mind, he's old, bruh. He's old. I have to, like, at least try to buy him, like, his value. He's old, bruh. Bro, he's old, man. He's not even gonna go up in his rating anymore. Bro, he's old. Come on. Don't go that much. Damn, they really want to take 17 mil. What do you guys think? 17 mil? Last offer. 15 mil is my last offer. If he doesn't want it, then we're not taking Navas. Yeah, bro. With that money, I'll just buy a better goalkeeper. Well, guys, I'm gonna end the video for today. And yeah, I'll just do some last summer signings in the next one. And yeah, hope you guys enjoy this video. See you guys in the next one.